Hello, this video is designed to show you how to view recent feedback. So once you click into your Canvas course, you'll be able to see on the right-hand side the to-do list, which has any assignments or quizzes that are due soon. And then you'll also see a recent feedback list. So under here, you'll be able to see any comments that your teachers have given or any scores that you've received. If you want to see what this assignment was, you can click into the assignment. And you'll be able to see what you submitted and also what your teacher responded with. If you want to see feedback given on something that wasn't recent or isn't listed under your most recent feedback, you can always go to your grades. From here, you'll be able to see all of your assignments and you can click into them and see any feedback. So in this case, I can click on View Feedback and see all of the notes that my teacher gave me. If this font is too small, you can always click on these arrows so that it'll fill your screen and you'll be able to see a larger assignment. And that is how you can view feedback in Canvas.